Okay, we're playing Niv-Mizzet with the combo finish of Saheeli Riot. Oh, we're playing Bird? I hate Bird. Oh, perfect. Oh, what was the one card you needed exactly to draw for your hand not to be absolute garbage? And you drew it? Pillage. Wow. What a joke. They literally kept such an awful hand. Okay. We'll avoid getting islands to our best of our abilities, I guess. Feels like good playing four Astrolabes again, though. Is there a green black? Nope. Get this. Give me this back. I think we play this out, pass. Do I care more about the Blood Moon? Sure. I totally forgot about a Pokemon. Sure. Yeah, I remember when Blood Moon was an awful. Like, look at this. Do you have any non-islands I can get? Nope. We have perfect mana. Doesn't even matter. Imagine playing a boil on the sideboard. I don't even have a tomb. They said, come sail away. We are really base blue. Niv. I gotta update the deck list. Wow. Impressive. We're really base blue. We're really, really base blue. Boil. How many non-blue lands do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. Am I even playing? I'm not even playing the pillar, am I? I lose. Come sail away with me. Pillage. Pillage. Please don't pillage me. I think I'm okay with this. Wrapped up like a douche. And boil. Let the master work. They got us. One, two. That could have been much worse. Yeah, we can't cast anything. That helps, ish. We have green, white, black, red. Now we just need blue. We're slowly getting there. Slowly getting there. I could bounce it. I think we're in an okay spot. Their boil just destroyed us. Is Nivirion? Yep. Why would you? Okay, sure. You should have brought my own boil to counter theirs. Doom. I mean, we could win, but whatever. Where'd the Nivlis go? I'm still standing. Those Niv hits. Still standing. I'm on the draw. Opponent 0-0. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Jen really hates going up against Niv. Boo! F Paul Laws, thanks for the raid. Two of them. Titans incoming. Dude had a sick stream. And everyone's played Twin. Yeah, no, pod is busted. I need a white source. Evros, oh, so you guys both ended at the same time. Welcome. Who won more? Who won the matchups? I assume Twin. At the right time. Food time. Double raid. Where's my Evros? What? There you go. There they are. There's my boy. What if... So I know they have... What's it called? There's no way they have double red. It's a crazy play, but... My background is masterclass. Opponent's a skater boy. They said see you later, boy. I'm so done. You're so done with Avril Lavigne and Justin Bieber's. Do you have the trophy? Hey, let's go. Woo! I bet you they have bull, Kate. Okay, I bet you they have bull. I love Val Summers against them. When they both made up. Yeah, no one talked. That ruins my pina colada. Bring that boil in. It's not for this matchup. Ice may be better than... I don't think Season Pyre match is that good, but it's okay. You can't hear the song? Can everyone else hear the song fine or no? It is a little bit low. You can't hear it? Music's fine. Okay, what do we cut? What do we cut? What do we cut? What do you like about Nib compared to Nib Delight? Mainly Cherry Stream. Yes, I like pina coladas. And getting caught in the rain. Double Astrolabe? Like, this is an instant keep. Astrolabe is just the best card in the whole deck. Keep. Sure. I don't care. Are you running Glittering Wish? This was the donation deck list, and this is what they gave me. Is that a green screen of a room? Maybe. To be fair, most like 60 Nibs have been playing two Wrens. Fine. You can't even afford a real room. You are my dancing queen. You can dance in the time of your life. I might ditch this Wren here just because I don't have a land. If they cast this Kroxa. That should be dope. That's lame. Oh, they don't have... Give me a fetch, give me a fetch, give me a fetch. You are my dancing queen. Crooks is such a good card. Garbage, garbage. Wait, this Feldar Guardian is such a combo actually with this. Oh, boo. Losing to Jun. Hey, we have Uro, we're fine. Is this Magoose's torture room? It sounds nuts if we hit a land. Oh. So close. Wow, that's lame. Sure. You are my dancing queen. Kroxa versus Uro. Who's gonna win? Twitch sings win. Ooh. Yeah, why aren't they just blinding me? Turn 8, ran and ticks. Yeah. I don't think I have another. I have a temple garden. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Oh, there it is. Out John without even casting Niv. Yeah, like, I don't even cast Niv yet. I'm ready for you to cast Kroxa again to help me cast Uro. Sure. I guess they're hoping for choke. We didn't start the fire. The classic always calls. No, we're exiling our seasoned pyromancers. We didn't start the fire. I think they're dead. Resolve Uro instead of getting two elemental boys. I still love that we're playing Boil in this deck. Nice arrows and Ren and Sixes. Thank you. You wanna buy some? I'll give you a good deal. Oh, we're against Dylan! We're against Dylan! What's he on? Turned off stream. Big fan, big fan. Oh, Dylan. Big fan, big fan. Turn it off stream. Oh, really? Are you near branding me? Well, they got the turn one. I gotta play an Astrolabe. Did we play Force Negation? We have these four, three cards. We have a couple cards. We actually have a lot if we love to turn two. Yu-Gi-Oh! They don't have another Simian Spirit Guide. They have to be playing... Here's a tip. Guaranteed win. Keep decay for Lab Man, if they just do it right, they just do it twice. Okay. Pretty good opener. GG's. Wait, let's go. We gotta go to his stream. Good content. Let me pull up Dylan's stream. Is he not streaming? No. My hand was Neve wasn't following. Okay. Oh man. He drew so poorly. You know, the worst part is he had it game one. All you had to do is cast Grizzlebrand Pass. If you just cast Grizzlebrand Pass, you don't lose. Like, there's literally nothing I can do. Yeah, 7/7 flying beat stick. Oh my goodness. That was the best match of the night. But it costs 8. Who could ever play it? Why couldn't it be 7 mana? I'm on the draw. I have this. I think on the draw I can keep this. Like, I'm just one basic away from this hand being poggers. I love Grizzlebrand and Cube. Plus blue-green. I played full mana for Gristlebrand in the cube. It was great. Uh-oh. Stinky. Poggers. Time for Helix Tribal. What's up, Sharon? Ouchies, ouchies. What, we've gained 10 damage? We've gained 10 this game? Is there blue sky? Please tell us why. Hey, you with the pretty face. Welcome to the human race. Blue sky, please tell us why. Are they targeting their own thing? Excuse me. Boil, maybe? How does this deck lose? To itself? We got so lucky we drew. If we didn't draw a forest? Or, sorry, basic? We just lose. Like this. Like, we'll just get hands like these and lose. Jeskai land. Wait, do I want this grave? Jeskai land, green source. This gets black, get it back. Well, if we live to turn three. Take some. Get it. No, main deck, loot tree. Why would I do that to myself? Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love now. Oh, this is not the right land. I thought I was playing the Timber one. I guess I'm not. Wow. Jeez, okay. I thought this was the Jeskai Triumph. I swore I thought we were playing the Jeskai Triumph. Jeez. What am I going to four? Wow. So dumb. I literally had that win too. I didn't have a land in 7, 6, and 5. Jeez. No lands in seven again. I mean, I'll keep this. They're playing birds. Okay, no land again. Wow, they discarded Phoenix? Okay, we'll just not draw land. Yeah. Now we're just like everything. Sure, haggle? Haggle's absolutely fine. Felt good. This list was okay. Let's hope they don't kill us. I was muted. Got him. Did they just bolt Teferi for the heck of it? In that order, too? In response. I'm burning for you. We're all black and smoke cigarettes. Haggle. It might be worth it to not cast Rend turn two. Here we just, like, hope. Hope they don't flip and swing. Wow, boo! More cowbell. A mash in 2019. Goodbye, Arclay Phoenix. GP Vegas, and I played against only Burn. Four of my six matches were Burn. Never again. I gotta beat a Jace now? Where's our Glorybringer? I don't even want this. Blue, blue, green, green. There's a Phoenix. Yeah, Jay's at least decent in this situation. Did we listen to this already? I don't remember. I don't remember. Uh-oh. That's not good. Okay, I feel better about it. Are they playable yet? Yeah. Green, black, white, red. Blue source. Okay, this one works this time. Blue. Which Sahelia ride would you like? Bounce it. I dare you to bounce my Niv. But I'm not playing copyrighted music. So, one, I turned off VODs and clips. Two, we have three strikes to work with. So, until I get my first strike, what else was there? If I get banned, I get banned. I go down. Play the system ballsy. If I get banned, we're going to Facebook. It just was so miserable, like playing the normal music, I guess. Take over Mixer. I'd rather effing go to YouTube first than Mixer. No, like, technically it's not okay that you're streaming with live music. Image streaming and Mixer. No. Don't tell me there's 3,000 people watching Ninja and Mixer. No way. What? It's that low? That's really, really bad. Ninja Mixer, he was the biggest person in Twitch history. He averaged 50,000 viewers. He broke the record in like 550,000 with Drake. Like, his numbers were insane on Twitch. Yeah, they probably paid him like 10, 20 million. For probably like 2 or 3 years contract. $30 million is not bad. He would have made more money doing the Twitch thing, but like you can't pass up $20 million. You know? Give me more life. That's insane, though. I mean, like, he's pretty much the GOAT. They messed up, though. Like, Mixer should have brought over, instead of Ninja, they should have paid off, like, 100 people. Because what happens when Ninja goes offline? Like, that's the thing, is, like, it's not, like, people aren't going to stay on the site. They should have got, like, 100 people with, like, 1,000 viewers. Yeah, they got Shroud. What's Shroud's numbers at? The thing is, like, their base is pretty much, like, 3,000 so low, but, like, you can't pass up 20 million. Yeah, like, Ninja changed, like, he made it mainstream. You're playing Yorion. Yeah, we got Yorion also. Sure. Don't do it to Ren. Do it. Hit me, obviously. Fetch, fail to find. Jeez. They put so much money into Mixer, and boy, did it fail. Paying off $100 million to just fail. Ninja's pocket. Shroud also got 10 to 20 million.